There are many scientists, designers, and life-saving heroes that help build and protect our world, but none would compare to this underlooked black inventor. Born on March 4, 1877, in Paris, Kentucky, Garrett Augustus Morgan would become the inventor that would continue to save many lives to this very day. After saving money for 12 years, he would use the finances he made to open his own business that would repair sewing machines. Several years later, his business would expand and included a tailoring establishment, which he would open with his wife named Mary Ann Hensek. He would also include hair products that would help straighten and style hair, and even a newspaper titled The Cleveland Call for African Americans, which would then be later renamed as The Post and Call. In 1914, Garrett patented a breathing device that would grant a safer and better breathing experience for an environment that would have toxic fumes in the area, and called it a safety hood. His hood would be America's prototype gas mask for World War I and win him first prize for the Second International Exposition of Safety and Sanitation in New York City. He tried to market his device to occupations that would include a dangerous breathing environment, but many people refused and denied his invention because, well, he was black. Garrett then had to hire a white actor and demonstrate how the safety hood worked, but he would also have to act in turn as the inventor's assistant and pose as a Native American named Big Chief Mason. Due to this plan, his invention finally took flight and the demand of the safety hood soared, but he had to watch in the sidelines while his white colleague took the credit of the hood. His sales crashed, however, when reports showed him and his brother saving two workers from a tunnel explosion in Lake Erie. Despite their heroic deeds, they were not recognized as the heroes of the explosion. Some reports even claim that a different group of people were the rescuers and not the brothers. And even though that he was not credited for his heroic deed, that never stopped him from building inventions that would continue to make people's lives easier, whether it be from clothes to machinery, he was always there to help resolve the problem. In 1923, he created something that would mean as the world's greatest safety devices. After witnessing an accident with a car and a buggy, he created a traffic signal that guided cars and carriages with a series of lights. And just like his other inventions, Garrett patented the traffic light, but later sold the rights to General Electric for $40,000, which was then at the time a lot of money. Garrett died at the age of 86, but just before he died, he was honored by the United States government for his invention of the traffic light and was finally credited as the hero of the Lake Erie Rescue. He left blueprints of his inventions that would lead to our modern products. So if you were ever wondering who to thank for the protection of cars, toxic gas, and even a bad hair day, make sure you remember this name, Garrett Augustus Morgan.